Have you ever seen a shark investigate something in its environment? This tiger shark spotted some natural debris at the surface and it goes to investigate. Quickly, it realizes this is not my food and moves along. The shark then comes close to check me out, realizes I'm not very interesting either, and continues. Sharks are not mindless man-eating machines, and this is how they behave majority of the time.